Welcome to Lindner Hotel near the Düsseldorf Airport. This hotel contains of 6 elevators. I was able to ride 5 of them, where they all were built by Otis. Here's the picture of the 6th elevator. And now to the main set of elevators. They reach the lobby and are from 1993. Reception?
Yes.
Oh no, it has music. That's the top floor. And this one appears to have only 2 rooms. 500. Please don't close with me like this. Or I change the always around here. Just the same floor numbering system like in USA. Special, maybe in Germany. This floor of power won't have 2 rooms and then many service areas.
Sorry?
I'm sorry. Okay. For the reception?
No, oh, the toilets.
Okay.
And now to the elevator at the far left. This elevator serves the conference and business lounge area. And now to the service elevator to the right. It can be accessed by the public, but is meant for service transport only. The last elevator is at the far right on a building extension. This elevator is built in 1995 as OTIS 2000 and serves the laundry area.
Okay, so. Well, what this for is, first of all. Washing machine, you know, parking garage or something like that. Official to the waiter.